This is the latest machine from Deep Tech. It's called the Vista Smart. To look at, it's no different to the other Deep Tech models. It's running the 11-inch 2D coil. It's got Tone ID, all metal, or standard discrimination. On the left, underneath the box, is a toggle switch which activates the boost on or off, which you can enhance quiet signals. I think this machine is going to be really popular in the UK because it's what I call a sight machine. It's got a really fast recovery speed and gets signals in between and on top of iron. So on a Roman sight, medieval sight, it's going to be pretty lively. I'll let you hear how it sounds in a minute over my test bed, but I'd just also like to let you know that very soon there's going to be a smaller coil available, which is really going to help you in amongst trashy sights. Headphone wise, I found the best headphones to use with this machine is the little lightweight XP backphones. It really enhances the signal well. High powered headphones, etc., etc., you just lose the magic of the audio tone. So let's get rigged up, let's put microphones on, and I'll let you hear the Vista Smart on my test area. Okay, what we're going to have is a low tone for iron and a high tone for non-ferrous. The tones do sound reasonably close together, but it's good because it don't give you an ear bash and it's really easy to tell the difference. Okay, we're ready to go. Without a doubt, that's our iron tone. As you can hear, that's a good tone. Good tone. Can you hear how aggressive it is? It's such a fast recovery speed. Just snaps the targets. Little tiny one there. Can you hear there's a lot of colour to the signal? Deep targets sound faint, shallow targets sound loud. Little one there. Another one there. Another one there. As you can hear, I'm not even trying with this machine. It's got 11-inch 2D coil, which is not the ideal situation to be working the iron with. So you can imagine how good it's going to be with a small elliptical coil, which is coming shortly. But what I like about the Vista Smart, it's on them targets. It's just jumping from one to another. And you can just hear how aggressive it is. Let's carry on a little bit more. Load of iron there, look. That is so bad, that iron patch is just, to be honest with you, I'm not even being fair to it. On an irony patch, you'd swing a lot slower than that, but I'm just giving it a really good swing and it's just picking the stuff up. Okay, let's go back to the beginning again. for those who like a peaceful life, I'm just going to switch the trigger switch in the back position now for a more silent search. Here we go. We're going over that really bad patch now. It's dealing with the iron really well there. Now, just to prove how good the discrimination is on this machine, I'm going to put it back into Tone ID. We're going to turn the discrimination to maximum. Now, this machine at maximum still won't reject foil. It's purely an iron rejection. So let's have a go. Look at that, in between all that nasty iron. That's my little run on the test bed with the DeepTech Vista Smart. I'm sure you'll agree that it's really aggressive in amongst the iron, and it managed to separate the targets without any problem at all, even with the big 11-inch 2D coil. So what's it going to be like with a little elliptical coil? It's going to be really interesting to try out. Looks wise, it's nothing exciting, let's not fool ourselves, it looks pretty basic. But don't be kidded by it. I think the circuitry on this is something to sort of be reckoned with. There's a nice bit of audio colour to the signal as well, which you don't normally get with Bulgarian machines. The deep targets sound nice and quiet. The shallow targets, or the bigger targets, sound more louder, booming. So you're getting a lot of audio information there. Controls, really easy to set up, no problem at all. I think you're going to be impressed with this, so keep watching Gary's Detecting. I'm going to be doing a field test on it really soon, and hopefully a video in the field.